Mrs. Max, she's home.
Our daughters, daughters will adore us, and we'll sing in grateful chorus. Well done, Sister Suffragette.
Good evening, Kate and Anna. Ellen, we had the most glorious meeting. Mrs. Whitburn Allen chained herself to the wheel of the Prime Minister's carriage.
You should have been there.
Mrs. Banks, I would like a word.
And Mrs. Ainsley, she was carried off to prison, singing and scattering pamphlets all the way.
I'm glad you're home, madam. I've always given the best that's in me.
Oh, thank you, Kate and Anna. I always knew you were one of us.
We're clearly soldiers in petticoats, and dauntless crusaders for women's votes. Though we adore men individually, we agree that as a group they're rather stupid.
Mrs. Banks!
Cast off the shackles of yesterday, shoulder to shoulder into the fray. Our daughters' daughters will adore us, and they'll sing in grateful chorus. Well done, Sister Suffragette.
Be that as it may, I do not wish to offend, but I...
From Kensington to Billingsgate, one hears the restless cries from every corner of the land. Womankind, arise! Political equality and equal rights with men. Take heart, for Mrs. Pankhurst has been clapped in irons again. No more the meek and mild subservience we. We're fighting for our rights militantly. Never you fear!
If I may have a word, Mrs. Banks.
So cast off the shackles of yesterday.
Mrs. Banks!
Shoulder to shoulder into the fray. Our daughters' daughters will adore us, and they'll sing in grateful chorus.
Well done, Banks!
Well done,
Banks!
Well done,
Banks!
What is it, Katie?